traditional colonial style with what we call jalousy windows, which have their origins in South America. Okay, glass, you can keep the glass open at night, close the window shutters, and the house remains cool. Now today we will be going into one of those coral buildings, and that's going to be the St. James Parish Church. Mostly, the walls are about 2 feet thick, but they are very porous, keeping the interior cool. This is actually the dry season, so we shouldn't have mosquitoes. I haven't seen one all year. And the question was about the mosquitoes. Now, introducing the flag of Barbados. I was actually born under the Union Jack, but raised and went to school under the broken trident. Blue representing the sky, blue the ocean, gold our 61 sandy beaches, ranging in colors from white to a beautiful rose color. The broken trident in the middle symbolizes our independence from the United Kingdom. In 1966, on the 30th of November, the broken trident. Now, with independence came the first ever prime minister. The first ever prime minister on the island, his name was the Honorable Errol Walton Barrow. A young man at the time with a legal background, also with Jewish DNA, dark, and he would have led the country into independence. Coming up, official residence of the current Prime Minister of the island, and that's going to be in Narrow Port. Now the house has no specific. Here on the right, in our port, it has more Pacific architectural style. And this would have been the second of two official residences in the last 51, going 52 years. Now, for those of you, now you can look and see, it's a coral island. Once you look at, yes, real coral and limestone. Now, slavery in Barbados, the African slaves, the slave trade in Barbados would have been between the years of 1643 coming to an end, 1834. On the island, we have 10 official or national heroes. The first of those national heroes was a slave. His name was Bussa, B-U-S-S-A. Straight ahead, in the roundabout, is a statue of Bussa. Bussa led a slave revolt back in 1816, which was not successful. The broken chain, however, represents freedom from slavery in 1834.